Children, let us begin this day with a prayer. Praise God, praise God, praise Him in the morning, praise Him in the noontime. Praise God, praise God, praise Him when the sun goes down. Thank God, thank God, thank Him in the morning, thank Him in the noontime.
Then you can color inside yellow color if you want. Red and yellow will look nice. Color aapka. That is beautiful dikhna chahiye. So you start coloring this. You leave the eyes portion. Isko chhod ke. You color the remaining yellow. Then this side. You color this, with the eyes, then you can color this red also here. And make your kite beautiful. Like this, you will color and you can put this in the middle. You will put pink color or red color. Like this, you will color your kite and make it beautiful. See? Okay, children? Do it nicely, neatly, and use only crayons. Sirf crayons use karne ka. No using sketch pen in the book. Okay, sketch pen is only for outline, not for coloring inside. Use pencil color or crayon. Crayon is the best. Okay, children, till then, take good care and have a nice day. Bye bye.